thinking. Hmm. Or you can tap or rub.
I did rubbing.
Or another thing, you can cross your puppet's hands together and kind of tap the hands together like this.
Oh, it's hard. Hmm. Like this. You have to tuck your hands a little bit.
So you can just decide, you know, or rub the head or tap the hands. Everybody got that one? Okay. Here's one that's kind of fun. Use your laps. We're going to have him creep. He's kind of sneaking in. Let's say he's sneaking into a little hole in the wall. You're going to spread the arms and together, and he's going to move on your legs. So apart, together, apart, together. Move them. Move
and then
on your legs. Apart, together. He's creeping.